This is the first time two sisters from different sides of the world meet each other, after 38 years, and on one of their wedding days. Kristen's dad was a veteran overseas, so through DNA testing and social media, she discovered she had a half-sister named Amber, and she booked a ticket to Scotland to meet her. Even though they grew up in separate places, they are so similar. And now, they'll get to share more special moments like these together.